good training, boys. But that's nothing compared to the challenges that lie ahead.
Then no problem. We got the moves, eh, Jack?
We'd love to stay and chat, Big Green, but we're itching to get on with our adventures.
Fine. Adventure away, then. And while you're out adventuring, why don't you make yourself useful? My darn green eco-collectors are clogged up again. Head out to the far side of the beach and clear them out, why don't you? Follow the lamps. They'll take you right there. Now, all of you, get out of here!
Oh. Now beat me down here by the egg. Oh my! I hope the poor deer's okay. Here's a power cell for your valor.
No, no! No, 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 no!
Look, isn't that cute? It thinks you're its mama.
Ah! I'm not your mom! You see any feathers here?
Love at first sight. Oh. Listen, boys. I'll take this little chick back to the village with me and work with the sage to take care of her.
Yeah. 20 cells needed to power my heat shield.
Now be careful. The shield will only protect your zoomer till it reaches 500 degrees, so try to keep her cool. Flying over open lava will definitely heat you up fast. Hit 500 degrees and it's over.
Over? Like burning molten metal over?
The fire cannon gets pretty hot, so keep a lookout for jumps to keep you off the hot ground. I've also released several blue cooling balloons you can use to drop the shield's temperature quickly. Oh, and when you get across, don't forget to activate the teleport gate in the Blue Sage's lab. Then we'll be able to teleport over and meet you. Good luck!
Thank you.
Okay, fine. We'll save the world. But do it quickly before I change my mind.